Be 9-year-old me. Have a bad stomach for 2 weeks. Doctors say I might be allergic to milk. Fuck that, .jpg. I love Oh Boy, chocolate milk, and will never stop drinking it. Wake up one morning with extreme stomach pain. Spend entire morning on toilet. No more pains, thank God. Go out for breakfast, make tuna toast for me and my 5-year-old bro. Fucking delicious, but something is missing. I crave Oh Boy now. My earlier stomach pains are completely forgotten. Fucking Oh Boy, man. A few hours pass playing Mario Kart with brother. He sucks. I'm laughing at him, although he's only 5. He should know how to throw bananas. Laughing really hard by now. Can't breathe. My face when he's driving the wrong direction. I win the round, rating for everyone to end the lap. 5-year-old bro hasn't even driven his first lap yet. My sides are now sprawling on the floor. I get this brilliant idea to fart in his face. Done this many times before. I pull down my underwear and put my ass cheeks towards his face. Let out a huge fart. Fart is followed by liquid shit. My peacefully playing little brother is now getting sprayed with shit. A few seconds pass, bro looks like he's about to cry. Suddenly, he screams louder than I've ever heard anyone scream before. Dad heard the scream. He comes in and sees his youngest kid sprayed with shit, crying. I stand there without underwear, shocked. Dad pukes. Little bro is crying. I begin to cry. Grounded for 2 weeks. I haven't drank Oh Boy ever since, although I'm not allergic to milk.